Cause I believe that you're my healer. And I believe that you are all I need. Don't you believe that? You're all I need, Jesus. I believe that you're my portion. I believe you're more than enough for me. Jesus, you're all I need. Come on, don't you believe that this morning? Come on, sing it one more time. I believe you're my healer. Come on, church. I believe that you are all I need. Lord, you're all I need, my Jesus. I believe. I believe. Lord, you're more than. If you believe he's all you need, give him a shout of praise this morning.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Church, sing it.
There is power in the name of
Come on, lift up your voice.
There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
There is power.
Hallelujah. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same. His name is worthy to be praised. Come on, put your hands together real good. Give Jesus a shout of praise. It's Palm Sunday. It's Praise Sunday. Hallelujah. Triumphal entry. Come on, give him a shout of praise this morning. He's worthy of our praise. We love you, Jesus. Yes, we do, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Come on, give him one more good hand clap of praise. Thank you, Jesus. Now let's give our kids a good hand for helping us in our worship this morning. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Sister Hart, for bringing them in for us. Amen. Praise the Lord. All right. You can take them back now. Amen. Thank you, kids.
Thank you, kids.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. This is a coming army. You guys are the current army. They're the coming army. We're preparing them to continue. Amen. Amen. Let's give them a big hand. I don't know what you came expecting today. But you need to get your expectation higher.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
You know, if all you came was for a couple of songs and to hear a nice word and to go to lunch, that's all you get. That's all you get, because you get what you expect. See, the faith, the substance of faith, excuse me, hope is the faith is the substance of things we hope for, the evidence of things not seen. My tongue is tied. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Faith is the foundation of what you hope for. Hope is the expectation. So faith is the foundation of what you expect. What are you expecting? Did you come here expecting to get a healing? Then that's what you're going to get. Did you come to get expecting to get your needs met? Then that's what you're going to get. Did you come expecting to have an encounter with the King? Then that's what you're going to get. Did you come expecting to be a blessing? Then that's what you're going to get. See, you gotta get your expectation higher. It's not just okay to always come wanting to get your needs met. Yes, we come to get our needs met, but sometimes we gotta come to be a blessing. We gotta come to be a blessing to God, and we gotta come wanting to be a servant for God to be a blessing to others. Like Mark, he got his needs met, and someone was a blessing. Amen? And it's not just about financial needs. It's about spiritual needs. You've come with a word from the Lord for someone. You've come with a healing in your hands for someone. You've come expecting to be a blessing, and therefore, because you've come expecting, you're going to get your expectation met. God will use you because you expect to be used. It's not just we just come and gather and have a good time and love on one another and go home. That's not enough. This is the kingdom of God. We're his children. We're gathering together to love on the King and to love one another. Get your expectations higher. Pull out your offering.
Thank you, Lord.
Part of our worship of God is to give. He gave, so we give. He set the example, and he gave his very best. He gave his very best. He gave the thing that cost him the most, his son. He gave so that he could get you, so that he could get us. And we're going to give expecting for the kingdom of God to grow, so that our family gets bigger, so that God gets more children, so that God gets more glory. We are expecting lives to get touched, needs to get met, but lives to get touched. So we give expecting. Lord, we hold our offering up to you. And we ask that you increase it, that you bless it, that you multiply it, that you meet the needs with it, that you pour out your glory in this place, in our lives, and through us to touch this city, to touch this county, to touch this state, to touch this nation, to touch the world. Lord, we give expecting a harvest. The fields are white. We're expecting a harvest. You've given us a sickle in our hand. We're expecting a harvest. Lord, I give to you, wanting to see more brothers and sisters in the Lord, wanting to see people come into the kingdom to get delivered. We give expecting. Bless our offering in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. I know that I'm unworthy to call upon your name. All my life I've been a sinner, for that I am ashamed. But I heard that you would listen, so I'm giving you my plea. I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. Would you please come down? And I know that there are others who can offer more than I. Lord, I promised you I'd understand if for me you have no time. Well, I think I just hit bottom. Now I'm looking up to see. I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. Would you please come down to me?
I like this verse right here.
I guess I must be reaping from the seeds that I have sown. Lord, you owe me nothing. We haven't spoken in so long. But if you could spare some mercy, well, then I pledge my life to thee. I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. Would you please come down to me?
Aren't you glad he will?
And I know that there who could offer more than I? Lord, I promised you I'd understand if for me you have no time. Well, I think I just hit bottom. Now I'm looking up. Would you please come down to me?
I love this verse so much. It's so true. Well, I guess I must be reaping from those seeds that I have sown. Cause Lord, you owe me nothing. We haven't spoken in so long. You ever felt that way before? But I heard that you would listen, so I'm giving you my plea. Lord, I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. So would you please come down to me? Come on, church, y'all help me sing it right here. Stand. If for me you have no time, well, I think I just did my own. Now I'm looking up to see. Well, I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. Would you please come down to me? Well, I think I just hit bottom, and now I'm looking up to see. I'm too unworthy, Lord, to come to you. Would you please come down to me? Just come down to me. Come on, give Jesus a praise. Come on, let's give him praise this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Good to be in the house of the Lord, huh? Well, it's good to look out and see your face this morning. Man, see so many people in love with the Lord today. Come here to worship Jesus and give him praise this morning. Amen. You know, today is Palm Sunday, or better known in America today, we call it Praise Sunday. It's a day that we come together and we praise the Lord.